Right now in America, freedom is under attack. As hunters and gun owners, we are being forced to play defense for rights that are both unalienable and constitutionally protected. The narrative that is being used for government overreach is public health and safety. We are seeing groups using this narrative in an effort to strip away our rights. And we all know that once the government takes rights from its citizens, it doesn't give them back. Animal rights groups are using this moment in time to attack hunting, stating concerns about the transmission of animal-borne diseases crossing both state and international lines. The Center for Biological Diversity and the Natural Resource Defense Council has asked the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service to impose a countrywide ban that would stop all imports, exports, and interstate shipping of wild animals. This ban would affect every hunter that wanted to bring legally harvested wildlife parts like meat across state lines. The attacks in the name of public health and safety won't stop here, and we must all stand up and defend our freedom, or they will take it. In order to counter the request made to the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, Safari Club International has started its own petition that represents the interests and rights of hunters. You can help fight these anti-hunting groups by supporting SCI in adding your name to the petition, making sure the service knows that you oppose the animal rights group's requests. SCI needs your help to defeat a dangerous new attack on legal, regulated trade in wildlife, including hunting trophies, game meat, and live animals. Take action and sign the petition today. Go to safariclub.org to join us in the fight.